Still morning, yep. And welcome to the Heinz Convention Center and the Berklee High School Jazz Festival. We're celebrating our 28th year of the festival. Right now, I'd like you to give a warm welcome to the Overbrook High School Jazz Band under the direction of Bill Garzon.
Thank you.
they've won the best sight-reading band. They've been at the IAJE festivals in New Jersey 4 years running. They've been winner of state championships. Two members have been selected for the Grammy Band in LA. Great sound, wonderful, wonderful to hear you today. Educators on your team are Larry McClellan, who's a trombonist. He's played with James Williams, Terrence Blanchard, Dean of the Professional Education Division at Berkeley. Jay Kennedy, who's a professional. You deserve that applause, too. Jay Kennedy is a percussionist and Schultz. Very versatile. And our third adjudicator is Paul Fontaine, who's a trumpet player. He's an assistant professor in the ensemble department at Berkeley. He's played and recorded with Woody Herman, Herb Pomeroy, Buddy Rich, Maynard Ferguson. One other person. Is Dana here?
Yes. Dana
Acker, right over here from the admissions department. I think a lot of you may want to talk to him, and he may want to talk to you about all kinds of questions at Berkeley, admissions, scholarships, and etc. Let's welcome Jay Kennedy.
Feature like four of tenor sax, Cindy Streetborn trombone, and Darnell Holland on a cymbal.